Did you know in Batman Begins, Christian Bale wanted to make Batman a rage-filled beast as his way of redefining the character in Christopher Nolan's interpretation? This, in turn, inspired Michael Wilson and Barbara Broccoli to essentially reboot the James Bond franchise in a much darker and more realistic light. Casino Royale was the first in that style for the series.